the heck? During James Buchanan's presidency for 1200.
Gotta give the people what they want. The answer there is the Daily Double. You've made quite a run on that bone to pick category, Jennifer. You're playing for the lead now.
5,000.
All right, you would be in front if you're correct. Here's your clue. During James Buchanan's presidency, on December 2nd, 1859, he rode to the gallows on his coffin and remarked, "This is a beautiful country."
Who is John Brown?
He had a very good attitude, yes. And you're in the lead.
You can't.